What? Why would I need to close doors behind me?
Just shut up!
Let me think for a minute! Quiet! Quiet!
Oh, fuck. I get the distinct feeling I'm going to have to duck into one of these fucking lockers any goddamn second. What am I missing here? There's got to be a point to this room. God damn these shadows. Really, is there nothing in here? Okay, I have an idea. So basically, I'm assuming I'm gonna get chased by that guy. My options are run all the way in here, and either shut this door and duck into one of these lockers, or run straight across and duck into the bed. That seems to be the play. Okay. Okay. Never mind. I misunderstood what you said. Thank you. Okay. Okay, just gonna chill in here for a moment. Run, bitch! Run! Whoop! Wrong way. Back in we go! And the bitch is already gone. Alright. Chips. Delicious. I'm just gonna go ahead and close that fucking door. Anything in here of use? Well,
get back,
asshole. That door is completely knocked down. Let's see if anything I need to grab. When in doubt, whenever you open up something, just hide for a moment, just in case. Maybe lead the other guy to him. I don't. While I just temporarily shat myself, I'll be right back.